What is up, everybody? This is Twisted here, and we're playing some more BioShock. We have just reached Fort Frolic. This should be an interesting time. Can't see. I could really use some healing materials right now.
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead.
Is it now?
Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen.
Oh, damn it. I should have never done that. I'm sorry. Gonna make that security bot mine. Come on, go, go, go. I'm gonna die. Shut down the security system already. Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen. Quick, search the trash cans. I need anything I can get at this point. Oh, crap. Somebody took the bathysphere. Oh god.
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan.
So, Sander Cohen. Sander Cohen.
Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Well, this should be exciting. It's an evening with Sander Cohen. What could possibly go wrong?
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here.
Oh, jeez, you had to set up traps everywhere?
Just another Johnny come lately.
This guy really doesn't want me to leave. Actually, I think I'll take the option of going into Fort Frolic. Get back! Just open the fucking door.
I was just getting warmed up. Come back.
Come on, can't we just talk about this? Fuck. Well, apparently she's sorry that she killed me, because she just said it like 500 times. Oh great, now we gotta get past the death trap.
Come where I can see you.
No, no, why didn't you come where I could see you? Where are you?
Why are you taking this so hard? Where are you going, honey?
The malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all
tasty? I'm not tasty. Don't talk about me like I'm food.
Where are my manners? Come in, come in. Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Just open the door. Ah, man, I only got $5.
Welcome to Fort Frolic.
Well, this looks inviting. What did you do to these people?
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Does the artist know?
For example, I test you, little maw, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some... Come now, into my world.
I don't know if I want to come now into your world. It seems terrifying. Besides, I'm a little busy hacking your security systems right now, Mr. Sander Cohen. There's that, and I hope you don't mind that. All I know is I desperately need ammo. Maybe something that Gatherer's Garden can help me. I don't even have Adam. I am so screwed. Alright, guess we had no choice but to visit Mr. Sander Cohen. Nope. If you're inviting me into your abode, you could at least shut down your security systems. That's very rude to your guests to have their security systems active when I'm supposed to be coming in. Alright, Mr. Sander Cohen, I hope you don't mind that I loot your registers while I come over there. I need the money more than these people do. The ones that are like... Okay, why is that door locked? Oh crap. Yes, yes, it's very interesting that there's blood everywhere. Security bots deal with them. Yeah, I don't think you'll be getting any silence for the moment.
Fitzpatrick.
Oh my god, that piano's rigged up with TNT.
Oh god, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Oh, damn!
Come down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him.
You want me to take a picture of his burned up corpse? I don't have any film for my camera.
Are you waiting for? Fitzpatrick can't hold that pose forever.
Well, I don't have any film for my camera. I can't take the photo, Mr. Sander. I guess I gotta go buy film for my camera. Damn it. Maybe the safe has some film in it. Damn it, well maybe I'll spawn next to a vending machine so I could buy some film. I guess I'm shit out of luck. I've got no camera film, so that means I can't progress. I desperately need to find some camera film. I guess I'm gonna have to just search every nook and cranny of this place. You know what? I need some fucking film. Give me some film for my camera. About here. Thank you. Let's go get that picture taken. Okay, Mr. Cohen, now I can do your objective.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory.
Is that really his moment of glory? First, let me go grab that thing that's over there. Damn it! In the next one. I can't get to it. I'll take that.
An outstanding display of that role.
Oh god. Damn Houdini splicers. Hell this. I'm just gonna go back to the atrium.
I know why you've come, little boy.
Do you?
Your own candles. One you paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece.
Do I really want to be a part of your masterpiece?
Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Okay, then.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch
I'm kind of terrified right now, to be honest. We'll put it there.
Yeah.
Yay, I get a surprise. I get a crossbow. Thank you for the crossbow.
Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find their little moth. And immortalize
okay.
Their mortality in
but
my
just stop
quad.
Calling me little moth.
Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And
all right, let's I guess I'm going to the atrium.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you.
All right, let's go to Poseidon Plaza. I just need some ammo.
Hello, draw back the curtain.
Oh god, this place is all ice. Yeah, well I can hear you. I hope there's something good in here.
Over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Xander, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
Oh, shit.
Where are you going, honey?
Stop crawling around up there. Oh, I am really screwed for ammo now. Calm down, Big Daddy, calm down! Ah, damn it! This is the worst evening with Sander Conan ever. I'm coming back for that Big Daddy. Let's see how this motherfucker likes. Let's see how this motherfucker likes RPG in its face. I get away. Oh god, it just froze to death. Oh, this is crazy. What the hell just happened? Get away from me! That was just completely insane what just happened. I'll rescue you before it's too late. Everything's gone completely crazy, but you'll be safe. And I'm gonna die.
You saved me.
Ow. That's it, I'm coming back for you, you son of a bitch. Hey, stop running away. Yes, let's take a picture of it while it's on fire. Sander,
yes.
I need
now
to get some ammo.
In the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Bienvenido al amo, amigo.
That's it, I'm getting into the armory. I hope that's an armory. Well, shit. Damn it. Oh, this ain't an armory, it's a cigar, this is a cigar store. This is the worst evening with Sander Conan ever. I desperately need ammo. And I can't find any. Oh, fuck. It was a tobacco store. Oh, good that does me. Well, apparently this was once one big strip club over here. This ain't the time to be getting drunk, mister.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
I thought you'd forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I'm so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Lee. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you too! Don't, please, no! No!
Well, shit. That sounded permanent. I need to hack into that safe. Have a good night. I had to kill the music. It's probably already too late though. Oh damn.
Oh, I need the money so bad.
Where did you go? Come over here.
Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Come back here, don't run from me. Don't you fucking run away from me. Get back here. Oh crap. I'll be back for you. Come back here.
Mr. Ryan,
Stop running. You're only making this worse for yourself. You like fire so much? Come on, get back here. I don't want to chase your ass all night. You get fucked back here. Don't like the sound of that. I do not want to be your angel. All right, we're gonna end the